Alright, so what's going on guys? My name's Chopper. Welcome back to another video. In this one, I have some Obi Wan Kenobi gameplay in Star Wars Battlefront 2 for you. And as you guys can see by this, this is the episode 3 version of Obi Wan. His boots, his robe that he's wearing, the beard, and his hair are completely spot on to the episode 3, and this looks absolutely insane. Now what you guys are actually watching is a created mod for Star Wars Battlefront 2, and if you guys want to download some mods for Star Wars Battlefront, I'll have a link down below, or you can go on nexusmods.com and download a whole bunch of these, but there's a link in the description if you guys want to go check some of these out for yourself. They have some crazy stuff on there, but this one today, what I have is Obi-Wan Kenobi, the absolutely perfect episode 3 version of him, and this looks really, really spot on. His lightsaber, the handle is the Master Luke one, and like in the films, you know that they look pretty similar, the styles are almost the same, and everything about Obi-Wan's outfit is completely spot on as well. I'd imagine if EA actually gives us their own version of Obi-Wan Kenobi, this is pretty much what it would look like. I don't think they would change it very much, and this looks accurate, at least to, you know, what I would say anyway. And let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below about this Obi-Wan, how he looks and how he feels and stuff like that. But what I am going to do is just let you guys watch some of the gameplay and enjoy some Obi-Wan gameplay in Star Wars Battlefront. But if you guys could do me a really big favor and leave a like on the video if you enjoyed this, that would be absolutely awesome. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. I will be posting more heroes like this up on the channel from time to time, and I just uploaded Mace Windu one, and I'll have some more coming up very soon, so make sure you guys stick around for that. But other than that, guys, enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll see you all on the next video. Peace out.
There's danger here. Can't pinpoint it. Thank you.